Who the hell is that?
I hope they know I'm answering the door in my drawers. I am at home. Oh my god. They won't even let me answer that. Come on, man. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, I guess we'll go biker clothes. Go biker clothes.
Hey, Vito. Long time no see.
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car.
Oh my god. What is Henry doing here? It make me want to go back in and change, but I ain't doing it. This who I am. I'm a biker today.
Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's gonna want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought, maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
So, how's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Got no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in the parking lot that day. So I just figured you two were in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, that's the kid. Kid had a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
You ever get the feeling you'd be better off in a different line of work?
To be honest with you, not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. Now, I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
I was thinking about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Ain't not for nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Can't argue with you there.
Well, that disguise did not work. Their disguise game is garbage. If he knew it was us, I wonder who else knew it was us. Horrible.
Hey.
Hey, Vito.
You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks. Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right. A guy I know who worked for Clemente called me. He's worried. He's not sure if we'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point, unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is it? What, is he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right, go get him then.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Take a seat, Henry. So, Vito tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now, that's good thinking. Tell me something first, Henry. Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Guarino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us. Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Leo?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself. What do you say, Henry? You up for it?
If it means I'm in when the job's done, sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the can.
Yeah, I understand. Well, it looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it. Don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay. You better get going then.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later, Eddie.
See ya.
Warn Leo. Ooh, he just gave me 3,000. Warn Leo. Oh, come on, man. Oh, God. Where the car? What car I was driving? Oh, God. He put a timer on it. Oh, my. Oh, my. This is so bad. Oh, no.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Get. No. Bruh. Let me give him $100. Give him $100.
You got a small problem, can't you?
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Now, I got to get to Leo. That is so crazy, man. They set that up on purpose, man. They set it up on purpose. Leo! Oh, my God. How am I going to make it to Leo in enough time? Look at this. I got to get to Leo. I got almost 45 minutes to get to Leo. Leo, 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 Leo. Turn the corner, turn the corner. Come on. Oh, my goodness. This is so scary. This is not the way it's supposed to be done. Pick it up. This car going real fast. It's starting to get blurry out here. I can't see. Oh, somebody dead. Oh, ooh, somebody real dead on that head-on collision. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, my God. Come on, come on. Oh, my God, that time is out of there. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, my God, this is so bad. That police officer stopping me really, really messed it up. Oh, my God, I'm not going to warn Leo. Leo's going to die. Oh, my God, Leo, you're going to die. Leo, you're going to die. Leo, you're going to die.
A speeding vehicle.
Oh my god, they are pulling out all the stops. Oh my God, Leo, you're gonna die. Leo, you're gonna die. Leo, you're dead, Leo. Oh God, Leo, you're about to die. Leo, you're about to die, Leo. Oh my God, Leo, you're about to die. Are we gonna make it? Is it gonna be some, oh, is it gonna be at the buzzer? Is this gonna be a buzzer beater? Oh, Leo! Leo. Oh, Leo. I tried to get there, but they literally get me for Grand Theft Auto. Oh, my God. Here we go again. Where is the car that I had? Okay. We're just going to get in this. Get in. Just get in. Hurry up, please. All right. Let's redo this. Let's go. They get me with a speeding vehicle, too? Like, come on, man. That don't make no sense. Don't get me with no speeding vehicle. And Leo live real far from this place here, too. Live real far from this place. This car moving fast now. This is a fast car. I can't believe they got me for speeding. I knew they was gonna get me for the limit. Oh, there's a cop right there. All right, let's go. We gotta turn on that limiter. We gotta start limiting. We gotta start doing that limit cheese every time we see a cop. Uh-oh. See, normally I ain't used to that. I don't normally be doing that. I always got my limiter on, but they put a time limit on me, so I really gotta drive a little bit. Oh, look at that cop right there. Gotta put on my limiter. Hey, copper. Hey, how you doing? Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Yes. We got to do... cop right there. Limiter. Bye-bye, cop. Let's go. Now we making good timing. Because before, it was right up here around this corner. He right up around this corner here somewhere. You got to really, like, turn up these things here. You got to turn real good. Real good turning. I think we're good now. As long as no more cops pop up in the mini-map and try to get... look at that. Look at them trying to get me with the speeding vehicle, man. Come on. Turn it up. There we go. Yes. Can I drive through that? I can't drive through that. Oh, my. Run, Leo, run! Oh, my God, almost ran out of time.
Leo, you here?
How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here. Oh, shove
Leo,
this
Leo,
gun up
Leo, put
your...
it away. It's me, Vito.
Vito? What the hell are you doing here? You could have called
Leo,
us.
There's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Oh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
you? Okay, so what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources. Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
What? You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here.
Oh, my God. Escape with Leo. Don't let Henry see you. Come on. We gotta go out. Where are we going out?
We can get down to the backyard this way. Just need a rope or something.
Go get some sheets from the laundry.
What? The laundry? Where's the laundry room? Oh my god. This is not good. Where is the laundry room? Oh my god.
All right, take it easy, Henry. Put the gun down and send the guys away. I'm gonna explain everything.
Boys, wait for me outside. If I don't come out in a few minutes, come looking for me. Take a seat. What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know anyone was gonna put a contract out on him. I had to warn him, you gotta understand.
Yeah, but you gotta understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and I'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry, I'm your friend here. I'd do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I gotta finish the job. If you don't want to watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Vito, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. And it's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Vito. Go.
Sorry, Vito. I won't tell anybody you were here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave. Me big for this one, pal.
What?
Hey, kid.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What the hell happened?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway. Well, first, let's get out of here before your friend changes his mind.
I botched that, but got bailed out. But they didn't tell me where the laundry room was, so I really didn't have anything to do. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Ooh, that's a nice car right there. All right, Leo, let's get you out of here.
Now, get me over to the train station if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
You, gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You're gonna have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Leo. You know, this whole thing got complicated real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been a shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. Gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. Then I'm gonna head for the airport. And I'm gonna go someplace warm. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere. Sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella in them. One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead, and sticking around here is like buying a one-way ticket to the morgue.
Isn't that a little drastic?
No, I've been meaning to retire anyway. When you get to be my age, Vito, then all this squabbling starts to seem a little pointless. Frank's never gonna change. He's a brawler. Nowadays, he just listens to the young hotheads because they tell him what he wants to hear. If he wants to be some kind of wise guy sheriff and go after Carlo, then he can do it without me. I'm just sorry I got you into this mess. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
Well, we were able to make it out. We really got bailed out here, man. That's crazy. Now, I wonder if there was a way for me to find the sheets with the... Was there a way for me to escape that and avoid that cutscene, or was that cutscene almost inevitable? That's why it was already prepped like that. Because I feel like if there was a way to escape, they would have allowed you to escape. You know what I'm saying? Like, if there was a way to escape, then when you got found, it would have been a failed mission. But I feel like it was meant you was going to get found anyway. Or maybe it's one of those scenes where it's like you wasn't going to get found if you escaped, but if you didn't escape, then, you know, that cutscene comes up. And then if you did escape, then you just drive him to the airport like you did. And then he do the same thing anyway. Oh. I guess I'm going to have to watch another walkthrough and see what they did on the other one. See if somebody actually was able to escape down that way using the laundry rope.
What are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, why?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa, does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey, hey. When you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito. But please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
I was literally about to exit this video. I was literally about to hit that stop recording button. And then this happened. Give me my baby. Now we got to go see about this Eric cat. All right, buddy. This is your apartment. Where you at? Oh, no, not this door. This door right here. Where you at, Eric? Do you see his name here? I don't see his name. Wait a minute. Do you go by her name? Nope. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Think you go upstairs, maybe? I don't know. Find out. Is it right here? Nope. Nope. Is it in here? Uh-oh. Oh, my God.
Eric. Eric.
What the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole. I'll teach you to hit a woman.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You been putting your hands on my sister, Doc? On my sister like that? Huh? 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 You like that?
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Nah, everyone needs to go home. What's your name here? Luigi Scaletta. Beautiful. Now I can go home peacefully. And now I think I can be able to finish this mission, right? Open this door here. I mean, he didn't even put up a fight. I mean, that Joker got beat up quick. You know, Joker didn't even try to fight. He was too drunk. Oh my God, I get back to the house and the phone ringing.
Probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Thought she'd be grateful. Nope, sure ain't. Ah well, I ain't got that to do. I gotta get to bed, get ready for my next date. Yeah. Oh well.